Here's Matthews, and listen to the cheer as Matthews gets it. Mortensen. And offside, up goes the linesman's flag. Nothing like his usual speed in that one. As Matthews now playing, well, goodness only knows where. As Matthews inside left. Well, that's the best pass that Matthews has had all afternoon. From Pussyfowl, the centre-half. There's Mortensen. Up to Sebek. He's a student in Yugoslavia, just like his inside partner. What a great Sebek, Yugoslavia. Matthews challenging him. The bikini boy, they call him, because of those short shorts. Almost like a long shirt than short shorts, I should think. Great footballer in the making. No shuffling stand, they call him slow, but he always gets them. 10 minutes gone, England won, the world won. As Matthews now right half for England. 39 years of age and still a great player. What a pass! Lovely pass by Lofthouse to Quicksall there. And now Matthews through on his own. Lofthouse hanging back for the pass. And header from Mortensen. Captain. Matthews moving inside very craftily there for that pass. Going to have a kick. We, some reason or other, we've starved him for about the last 10 minutes. Here's, what can the Wizard of the Dribble do this time? Oh dear. Well, Mr. Griffiths is the referee. Now there's Matthews trying to get into the game. He had a very poor service so far. Now Billy Wright with the throw in. It could be a long one. Yes, do you know Hanapi, usually a wing half, playing at full-back against Matthews. And good gracious, Matthews heading the ball and winning a free kick by doing so. Lofthouse and Mullen in the centre. Free kick for a foul on Matthews by the inside right Kubala. 31 minutes. Alf Ramsey well up in the attack there. My goodness, Mortensen headed it. The finest defensive header I've ever seen there. Matthews going in to tackle the outside left now. Now Matthews was the only England player to be taking any notice that Seaman and his fullbacks were going to do that little... Two men on Matthews, see? has about 20 yards to play with all on his own. The familiar shuffling Stan. And now Bunny Petty must score. There it is. Yes, they have. Mr. Griffiths has spotted it. He's stopping it. He's stopping it. I think that little pantomime was the best of the lot. There's Matthew, beautiful football. As Mr. Griffiths right down, and as usual the crowd hooting with laughter. I don't think it's very funny, but allow the quick saw. That is just about the same sort of service Matthews has been getting all along. They've not been able to do anything right at all this afternoon. Here he comes again, the man who made that equalizing goal, wonderful footballer. Missed a clear because it's absolutely still here, not a breath of wind at all. I think so. In a bit, which is what they needed to do in the first half. They're fighting for the ball and getting it. A part in your hands if anybody starts any real tough tackling. Now we're really getting the ball to Matthews. Poor old Mr. Hannaby doesn't know what day it is now. Outside left. Oxbeck, well, his centre half every week, played him extremely well. Are loving this duel between Matthews and Hannaby, and it's a it'll be an indirect free kick for obstruction. Well, can it be scored direct from this? The noise always going to one of their own men. Remarkable display of fine studied football. Quicks all to Mullen. And a good old fashioned English shoulder charge from throw into England. Matt. Alf Ramsey coming up in the attack. Matthews. Oh, what a great player he is. his young boy Quicksall, giving it to Matthews, the man who was playing for England when Quicksall was only 1 year old. Nobody can score, it must touch another player. See, Matthews with his faithful shadow Hanapy there, this throw in. Tops have anything to do with it, but crowd wanting to see that ball go down the middle, not just to Matthews. Matthews. What a great save! And Mr. Griffiths is going to see the linesman, but I'm sure the linesman has signalled a corner kick. Now he's shaking his head, very definitely, no goal. Matthews and his shadow. Young boy got into the England side this season. This is his second game for England. Goodness gracious me. Well, if you've seen a better footballer than Matthews, you must be a forward line of England. Dead except for this gentleman. And I don't need to tell you who he is. And that was the inside right that took the ball off him, Kubala of Spain. Now we only have seconds left, Mortensen. I should say a free kick for the rest of the world, but he's given a penalty. Mr. Griffiths of the match.